One person has died after an overnight car crash in Providence. This was the scene at around 2:30 in the morning on North Main Street. Police said the car swerved to the right and spun on the wet pavement, landing on a curb and hitting a utility pole. They say 20-year-old Joseph Carpentieri died at the hospital. Three other men in the car suffered serious injuries, and one of them is listed in critical condition.